time to call his bluff, getting closer to the end. All things are strewn across the room. The face within a face has him locked in a shadow cage, enticing him with pleasures from below. He is enslaved, he is insane. There's no way to change this, he's taken by a face within a face.